Hola Cunados, Finnis here, back again. Still got the long hair, didn't plan on this. Got to trim tomorrow, I promise. This is the last one with the awful hair and the hats and stuff. A shout out to Art Football for supplying this one. Sheffield United away today. The games are coming thick and fast. How many days later? I'm tired just watching the games, let alone these lot playing them. And this is a really, really tough game up in Sheffield. Wonderful city. I've only been once, but it was amazing. So Saka Punta has stickers up around if the players have seen them, maybe, I don't know. So it's safe to say our territory is marked. Saka Punta is in Sheffield. Fingers crossed for the result today. I think we're going to be okay. But let's get all the family in and we can start predicting. Arms out.
Okay.
Right. Score. Predictions. I'm so nervous. Go on.
Yeah, I'm not too confident, so I'm going to go for a draw, 1-1.
I'm going to go 1-0 seems a popular one online overall with Wolves fans, but I'm going to go 2-1. Normally back clean sheet, but we looked very shaky defensively the other night. Sheffield United are a very good team.
I'll go for a very important 2-0 to Wolves.
I was feeling a draw just because of the last result, but I'm also thinking that they'll be fired up for it, so I won't. I'll go for a 1-0 win.
2-0 Wolves.
Concentrated Molly. Against a team that can keep the ball as well. As
yep.
Because if you don't,
we've got a guest, Laura. He's been swatting up on football. Here we playing.
Sheffield Wednesday. 4-1 Wolves.
And she's been drinking.
I'm going for a 2-2 draw. Just like in 1989. And I remember me and Simon Arnold went for our first games without our parents.
Hello, meet your friend, Bolly.
I think it's going to be 1-1 Wolves. I think it's going to be a tight game after our last performance against Arsenal.
I think it'll be 2-1 Wolves. We're winning!
It's going to be a tight game, but I think Wolves 2-1.
Tough game today. I'm just going to go for the 1-1.
1-0.
And 2-1.
Come on, Wolves!
Come on, me babbies! Get him, Bolly. Get him, Bolly, to score first.
Sugar, is your eye?
I shall.
Oh no! No, babe, no!
Oh no. A minute in, you dirty little.
What are they doing to him?
Oh,
pulled
his shoulder out
again,
haven't they?
That's it. Adama goes, get off
me.
Yeah,
the
other hand.
I think he overrotated
it like that.
Get it to him. Get it to him.
He's getting into your face.
Get it to him.
Go on. Come on. Come on, Lee.
Right, back to normality, 0-0, half-time. Getting a bit worried last week, we did concede. But yeah, second half FC are hopefully going to be at it again here. The commentators are saying loads, Wolves do better in the second half, Wolves don't concede, Wolves only score in the second half. So let's hope they're right. Been a very cagey game so far. It's been classic Wolves, but not quite prime on it Wolves. On it Wolves would have maybe one, two up there. They're just not quite sharp enough. Don't know whether you've got anything to add apart from a half-time face. You got much else?
No, it's just half time face, so I'll go. All right.
Very similar.
No, here you go. 3-on-3.
Oh, why do you keep falling over?
It's getting the wrong side of the player, it's obvious!
It's got to be space. How many they push forward?
They've sprinkled it. Give me a little extra sprinkle. Sprinkled it? Is that the word?
Sprinkled.
Go, Wolves. Oh. Frustrating, this is.
Now, dude, don't fall over.
He's pulling it. He tried to pull him again.
Take him on the outside.
Oh, great ball. Oh, no. Just keep it running. Don't try and do too much. Tackers. They just seem to be fine in all the spaces.
Well, look how many are in the box. Look, compared to when we go forward.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in the box.
Not good because they're getting wrong.
Why is he time his wheeze to be in the third quarter?
Finn, why are they having a drinks break when it hasn't stopped raining for 3 days? Answers on a postcard.
Who's coming off?
playing three up front and there's no one in the box. Yeah, so how are we going to get in the box with two up front? The ducks!
Go and get them.
Imagine if you get them on the score. Quick! Go and
get the ducks.
The ducks! We've got our ducks!
Rub the ducks. The ducks kept that one out. And again, ducks, keep it out. Good lads. Yes.
Well, go!
Yes.
Go,
don't
go,
fall
go,
over.
Go,
just don't
go,
slip.
Doc. Keep going, Doc. Keep going, Doc.
Don't slip. Don't slip.
Don't go back.
You've slowed
forward.
It down. You've, oh, my God. You were on a cart. Let it go. Let it go. Let it go. Let it go.
It out.
You see it.
Oh.
Tell me we're going to get Europe. Tell me it's all going to be okay. That was awful. Really, really awful. I think it's 7 shots on target in, is it 4 games now? 5 games? I still got faith we're going to get Europa League. I don't have too much of a meltdown. We'll be okay if we can beat Everton at the weekend. It's not like they've got a great manager in and are doing well as well. See you on Sunday. Cheers.
Pretty good, wasn't it?
You heard that right?